Hi.
Hey. Any news on Willow?
No, all quiet on the Western Front. Had to get out of there, get some fresh air, talk to someone who might answer back. Have you heard anything from Susan as to what she'll do?
Not yet.
I did stop by your place first. I saw Sonia and Mark there together, so I thought you might not be home. They were... It's probably nothing.
What was nothing?
It was just a bit intense. They were hugging.
Yes. Yeah, they just had some good news about a test on the baby.
Right.
So there's nothing to worry about. Sonia has explained it. I completely trust her.
Of course. What about Mark, though?
Dee?
It's just he seems very focused on Sonia, that's all.
You need to stop talking. I don't mean to sound harsh, but this is none of your business.
Yeah, I know that. I'm just concerned about you, okay? I don't know Mark, but he's vulnerable. He's single now. And he does not look at Sonia like just a friend.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay, look, I'm sorry. I probably said too much. But do you know what? I care about you, and I would hate to see you hurt.